If you're wanting to receive your emails at a personal address, then this is how you do it. Log into Moodle and then go to your profile, My Profile Settings, and select Messaging. You'll need to scroll to the bottom of the screen and add in the email address that you'd like to use instead of your student email. And then all notifications will be sent to that address. Once you've done that, you can click Update Profile and you should then receive email notifications at that address.